Everything changes when they bring out the Dominican guy. The American announcer who's been speaking English the whole game gets an accent all of a sudden. Now this guy named Jeff is like, and now coming to the plate, from Santo Domingo, Starling Marte. Cue the merengue music. Even the white guys in the crowd are like, tuku tuku tinga tan kan kun kan. Then this guy comes up and he pulls a chain out of nowhere. He tells the pitcher to relax. And then he brings Jesus into it. He's like, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And then once he gets to batting, Colin, it's all hips. Do you feel that, Colin?
I'm pretty sure I feel it, yeah.
Everyone in the crowd is pregnant by the time he's done batting.